Yeah. Okay. Black history, know that I'm black history. Chariot it cometh, but always it pass, missing me. I need a Harriet. Slavery mentality, always minus when I tally it. Still missing like 40 acres. Still I wake up grateful to learn the infinite. 40 rules in my eye, you hear them all in my sentences. I went to 44 Bed-Stuy, Marcus Garve. Had black teachers feed me knowledge, wouldn't often starve. I'm just pointing out a grateful moment. Cause as a man now, the younger me can better see the great components. Cause somewhere we got lost, buying sneakers, still lost sight of the soul and only admire features. Bringing back for comparison, days before the internet, just before crack when black power was the intellect. It seems so ironic, long rise to the top then demise is supersonic. I'm starting to see a trend here, COINTELPRO to a black power movement is Obama clarity, then Trump come confusing shit. So are we meant for occupying thrones in America? Cause if not, then why keep us in suspense for? Always keeping score like, you know, Lincoln freed the slaves. I need the closure, there was war, they needed soldiers. That's just math, they went for 3/5 to 1. And eventually still divided. Black men crowded jails from 4/5 that you provided. And I tell you what's stumping me, it's not a lot of, well, black owned gun companies. If there's even one, digression. Focus on bigger questions. Cause front page of the news is usually misdirection. Everybody's sick, that's a real thing. But certain people have been sick, and when certain people feel things, there's nowhere for them to vent. Understand, you get it later. Be someone used to help their spirits die on ventilators. And I feel so inspired by this tragic sort of dissonance. Cause when your eyes close, you really start to learn what vision is. Like imagine all this money that they just manifested. Like, it's crazy. Cause so many people here were really poor before. Like you could've helped the poor before, but only chose to help the poor when you had to openly help the richer. Robbing Peter to pay Paul, I really felt the scripture. Worth my weight in gold, they really want melt this nigga. Scratch that, I need bitcoins and eat the tokens. And Graham F smoking Jay-Z weed, got 3 keys and XRP, and I won't name drop. But shout out to certain millionaires I now know over GameStop. The point is, I know that I'm black. I know that it affects you, and when you hide it, I notice that fact. I'm more than just an athlete or an artist, a product of fathers. Some that were near and some that did it from a little farther. It's all forgiven. And mothers played the sun and moon, even when they didn't plan it. 2 loaves of bread, feeding villages, it's a different sandwich. You can't understand the mindset of a mind thread. I was born in a minefield, I learned how to time steps. And I don't give a fuck like I'm about to resign sex. And I don't mean that, I'm just making mine. I love most people, not the racist kind.